How is everybody today? Today we are playing some more BioShock. And let me just start my timer so I don't forget this time. I know. You might hear some meowing. If you saw last week's video, you'd know why. But yeah, last time we made it out of Fontaine's apartment. We kind of healed ourselves from his mind control. However, we still need a second dose. So I'm gonna go down here, we're gonna go through there, and then we're gonna work our way back through here so we can make it to our goal. Now, which way do I need to go? I need to go to my right. Dang it. Dang it, dang it, dang it. Ow, god dang it. God dang it. I didn't know he was here. I honestly did not know he was here. Let's see here. Now I am discombobulated. I go through here. Don't need the Eve. Full on Eve. Oh, that reset pretty far back. Yeah. What does this do anyway? Interesting. Okay. Not enough money. Okay. That figures. We're over here. Where is he now? I got two heat-seeking RPGs for that thing. That's how you deal with it. Now, I really wish Big Daddy would be here. Winter Blast. Okay. That's fine. That is. Ooh, yeah, that is what I want. What is this? Got enough of those. Okay, I hear him. I hear him. Where was he, though? I don't know. Must have wandered off somewhere over here. Oh yeah, I hear him. Oh, I hear, her. Okay. Ah, god dang it! God dang it, god dang it! That cyclone is still there? That's awesome! Okay, he was over here last time, so I'm betting he's not gonna be over here this time. Oh, okay, that's how I do that. Maybe I should start using the machine gun more. Where is he? Gather bolts. Thank you. Now where's your little sister? Excuse me? I know she was here. You threw her on the ground. I'll come back. That's how you deal with that, okay. Sorry, clearing my throat. That doesn't sound like 1984. I don't know what does. I guess we'll go back there later. That's good. Holy cow, what the heck is going on? Would you stop? Cyclone. Excuse me? God dang it. I don't know how to deal with that. Yeah, okay. have to deal with that many.
Diamond will fix me. Everything will work out.
Okay. This is a home for a core? Why in the world was there an RPG launcher at the entrance? Something tells me that there should be something right there. I don't see her. God dang it! That's unfortunate. So unfortunate. Dang it! Reload time on this thing is just horrendous. Oh. missed. Ow! God dang it! This area is hard! Oh my god! Used all my health. Axe fighting Rosie. Stop with the attacking of me. Siphon trap. There we go. No money to spare, but it's worth it. Okay. Okay, why does the little sister keep running? Why does the little sister orphanage have cigarettes in here?
She was up for the party.
Missed. Okay. We're on the second story. Or second floor, I guess. What is in here? Just a destroyed kitchen. That's cool. Okay, that's where I just came from, so I will go back. Nothing. Okay.
I found. Come on! I just want to talk to Toro!
Excuse me, do you mind? Oh my god. Who's here?
Worthless!
Target dummy, okay.
My glory for your father. You like me?
What is that? I don't know. Let's see here. We gotta go up to the next floor. Wrench. What is this? Oh, okay. God, there's so many voices. There's nothing on this floor. That's button, or, not butt. Bot shut down. Oh yeah, that's the butt shut down. Just when it's wiggling too much. How does Atlas have a headquarters when it's freaking Fontaine?
The Lord.
Don't get that. Jesus! This could stop. That would be great. I want out of here. I want out of here. I think this episode takes the cake on how many times I've died. Going. Okay, I believe we were on this floor. Yeah. No. This floor. Over here. Okay, where? See, we gotta go down to that floor and this floor. Let's finish looking around. I would love my bullets for this. How do I get in there? Hope that I get telekinesis. Knock it down. A wrench. No. Telekinesis? Awesome. So many shotguns. Yeah. Oh, I want that. Lady, why do you have so much ammo? I want to know that. Okay, cyclone, okay. I guess we'll go down into here. Look around. Grab that first aid kit. Oh, frick! Where am I? Oh, I know where I am. God dang it. Yeah, how I missed that. Way up. And then we'll go through here. And we'll go down. Yeah, why does Atlas have so much freaking ammo? Okay, where'd I fall last time? It was over there, wasn't it? Thank you. that's an event error. Power up. What should I do? Auto-generated shaped charges make you immune to the damage from your own grenades. It's tempting. It really is. Ooh, shotgun. Okay. Now, let's be careful. What's this say?
Never play a man for the short con when you can play him for the long one. Atlas is the longest con of all. Ryan wanted Frank Fontaine dead. I just gave him what he wanted. As Atlas, I got a new face, a clean record, and a fresh start. Now, it's time to take back Rapture.
Help me, so please.
Oh, Mrs. McClintock, what are you doing here? Let me just turn this off.
I went on a raid outside the wire today. We staked 31 rounds of buckshot, 4 frag grenades, a shotgun, and 34 atom. We lost McGee, Epstein, and Valette. We got one of those goddamn big daddies in the bargain, though. There was something awful they had to do to that little girl to get the atom, but we didn't start this thing. Ryan did. I can't wait to tell Atlas. He'll be so pleased.
Leave me alone!
I don't appreciate that, sir. Just so you know. Oh, come on! Come on! You're making this difficult! I don't even know what floor I was on. Guessing I was up here. No, I don't even hear him anymore. This floor. Proximity. Five instead of 4. Where'd it go? Oh, come on! I'm sorry if you hear an alarm. I set the alarm. I forgot to turn down my volume. But I feel like Killing this guy takes forever. There we go. Finally. Oh my god. You're welcome. This game is hard. There's a kitchen and a bathroom together?
Time for bed, bye, Mr. B.
Okay. Let's get on at it. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. I used a lot of health packs. Can I go down here yet? That's cool. Just gotta go back to Shulong's or whatever his name is. Are you kidding me? Reload now. Oh jeez. Oh, thank God. I'm sorry, little girl. It's all for the greater good.
No.
Okay.
What can I really do for these little ones? I am tainted by sin. But you, perhaps you unlock a future for them that I cannot even imagine. A little one heads your way with a gift.
Oh, good.
Please be careful.
There's that gatherer's garden. Thank you. What is this? Inventing is already a valuable pastime. Blah blah blah. Okay. Prolific inventor. You invent an item, you get twice as many as normal.
I know what you're up to.
Victor goes as wants.
Get sick and tired of these guys. I was being innocent that time. That's what I was looking for. I know. Stop shooting at me. Unfortunate. Oh wait, I already destroyed this one. Now, where is the security camera? Oh, what? That's how we handle that. Game sure enjoys enrage. That will be nice. Great.
That's right. This is not making it worse for yourself.
One down.
You can run, but we'll find you. We run this place from tip to top.
What were you saying? Huh? I don't know where that other guy died. What's this? Machine gun? Sure. Who said? You? Missed! Stop shooting at me! You want it again? Oh, she healed herself? Are you kidding me? I said I just healed myself and all. Okay.
I didn't touch her.
That's what they all say. I'm awfully guilty, Tank. I'm sorry. I've probably died more in this episode than I have ever died in this game. At least it's like right here. Okay. God dang it! How is that even possible? Here. What was that? What is that sound? Seriously, what the heck is that? Hey, that sound is freaking me out. Yeah. Oh yes, let's eat stuff out of garbage. It's a wonderful idea! Okay.
She was a part as well.
That must mean we gotta go up. Always gotta go up. Careful, lady. I don't know who you're messing with. Room for rent? Oh, let's check it out! Free clinic? What is that? Nope. Not gonna deal with that. Okay, yeah. That noise is making me really, really anxious.
Clinical trial protector system, plagiarism lot 255. Dr. Su Chong, client Orion Industries. Very frustrating day. I can't seem to get the damn big daddies to imprint on the little brat. The protection bond is just not forming. Get away. Maybe if I modify the genetics sequence. Sequence to allow.
Get away, you filthy little shit!
What just happened? Ah, okay.
Now you are having freedom. Su Chong's drugs should have no hold on you. Take the bathysphere to Point Prometheus. It is time for this matter to be settled.
Oh, I missed. What the heck is that sound? I hate it! I hate it so much! It's like, when you go into the dentist to get a cavity filled.
Come on, you
and all of a sudden, how you hear the drill in the back of your head. It changed! What the heck is that sound? Medical Expert 3. That gives delight. Medical Expert 2. There we go. No, those are all out of order. Why are those out there? Oh, I don't have any bullets there. That's why it's not getting working. Where'd all my bullets go? Why is that there now? I don't remember having that there. Okay, I guess we gotta go up. I don't know why. Why was there alcohol in the RPG turret? Wow, I like that rapid fire. My god.
Only making it worse.
Would you die already? You guys are making it pretty difficult. Trust me. Well aware of how difficult you guys are making it. Every time I hear that flipping sound, too. Makes me want to rip off my ears. guess we should go through here too. Briefcase. Was I just in here? I was. Okay. Something's going to explode in there, I betcha. No, 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 no. Telekinesis should have been there. Don't need it. Why are there so many cameras in here? That's a safe. Guess now we're gonna leave. Find out what the heck that sound is. I hate it so much. I go down. Go over here. Gotta go down again. Where are we going? Way. This way. Okay. Now, I think we are on the final stretch. We gotta be, right?
His light shines even down here in the murk.
Be mine. Stuck. Where do you blow up at? Right here? No. Oh god, that Big Daddy doesn't... Why is he doing that? Not gonna fight another one. We already fought four this episode. Four of them. more than enough. Guess we're going this way. Why is there a drone over here? Ooh, I got my trap bolts back. Be taking pictures of the security bots? Oh. I wish I would have realized that. Good? Good. Go take out your friend too.
Wanting an item from the servant is forgivable. Buying or smuggling money is bad. Stay on the level.
I would have never guessed that security bot counted as an enemy. I mean, I guess it makes sense, but. Oh, wait. Wait. I'm supposed to go down here? I got two of those left. Yeah. I'm not in a good position.
You broke the spell!
Yeah.
But laying all your chips on Mother Goose. It's not like you've never been double-crossed before. You know what I'm saying? Perfect the point, Prometheus. We'll discuss this like men. You, me, a submarine topside, and more at him than you could possibly imagine.
What'd you do? Really, guys? Really? I'm not falling for that trap many more times. Okay, I think that's where I'm gonna end it. This is a very long episode, just like the last one. If you liked the video, go leave a like down below, and I mean, you might as well hit that subscribe button while you're at it too. It really helps me out, and I mean, you might as well subscribe to everybody else in We Crazy Few as well. If you have any questions, statements, concerns, feel free to leave them in the comments below, and we'll get back to you. I hope you enjoyed. Bye-bye.
Alright, you looking to slug it out? I'm game. But I got all the Adam in the city, pal. I ain't shy about you. Now, I'm Jane to take her out for a spin.
What is this you wait for? Go and get this idiot!
I'll see you guys later. I hope you enjoyed. Bye-bye.